Well, we also have another entertaining battle. Gonna be a last minute change. Austin Hubbard is gonna meet Dakota Bush as Nathan Levy is out. Austin Hubbard, 5'10", 71 inches is his reach, riding a score of 12.5. Austin Hubbard is, well, I can say a very talented fighter. He battled to unanimous decision against Davi Ramos and Mark Madsen, and he lost. And he outrode Kyle Prepelitz, knocked out Max Roskopf, and he was choked out by Joe Saletsky. So if you're gonna follow the streak, people should believe that he's gonna win. He's the former LFA lightweight champion and the former Husie FC lightweight champion, also the former SCL and CAMMA champion. And he defeated big names like Cliff Wright, also Kelis Motta, Harvey Park. These were all big names. I mean, I had interviews with some of them. Now in the UFC, riding a score of 2-3. But Dakota Bush, 8-0. Dakota Bush, here is his nickname, 5'10", 73 inches is his reach, fighting out of Cuba, Missouri. Dakota Bush fought at LFA, where he scored. He literally spent the majority of his life at LFA. He lost to Bryce Logan and Joel Willis, but choked out Jose Martinez, Patrick Rivera, Jordan Hinman, Brandel Rosario, and surprisingly turned the lights out on Austin Clem. I didn't expect head kick and punches knockout, but Dakota Bush improved his striking way, way a lot. I mean, he's way better striker than he used to be, because in the beginning of his early career, he was predominantly a grappler, but now he knows everything. I would say that the guy knows everything. The other side, Austin Hubbard, well, his stamina is good. His ground and pound is good, but if Dakota keeps the fight standing, I definitely give advantage to Dakota. But if Austin Hubbard drags him to the ground, well, Dakota is actually good with submissions. Austin Hubbard is good with ground and pound. If we're gonna follow the geometric streak, then we should favor Austin Hubbard. But I really believe that Dakota Bush can use his reach advantage well, and I believe he can keep Austin Hubbard on distance. Also, Austin Hubbard's wrestling is good. Dakota Bush is the guy who gladly accepts fighting on the ground. I had an interview with him, so yeah, turkey is his favorite animal, which is also very, very great answer, man. This is a real toss-up, if you're gonna ask me. A real toss-up of a fight. Both of these guys are former LFA champs, and Dakota is way better than he used to be. I mean, when we take a look at Austin Hubbard's losses, these were all losses to big names. But this time, I think Dakota Bush is going to make an upset and to win. Not because I had interview with him, because I see him as a more well-rounded fighter. I think he is better well-rounded than if we talk about all-around game. I think Dakota Bush is better in like many aspects of the game. On the other side, Austin Hubbard could drag him to the ground and ground and pound him. Anything can happen, but I'm gonna go with Dakota Bush here.